Whoever named these Red Phantoms should have just said, hey, we got some red miners that are kind of see-through and less cool.